Have you ever noticed that something is off? It just seems like things are not right with your health, but you can't put your finger on what it might be? Your friends and coworkers have commented that you simply don't seem like yourself lately. Although it could be due to a multitude of factors, a hormonal imbalance is worth considering. Created by the endocrine glands, these chemical agents regulate more than a few bodily functions that include mood and appetite. They also play an important role in the reproductive system. When hormones are either too high or too low, it brings about behavioral changes that range from subtle to severe. Take a look at some of the signs of a hormonal imbalance. Changes in your skin. The appearance of acne on certain parts of a woman's face indicates some degree of a hormonal imbalance. An unwanted pimple here or there shouldn't cause great concern, because acne issues can stem from other factors. However, if poor skin conditions remain, they could be because your body is producing too much of one hormone. Dark circles under the eyes are another indication that hormones aren't being produced at the proper rate. Lower levels of testosterone in men and progesterone in women could disrupt sleep cycles, leading to the evidence of these unwanted discolorations on your skin. Excessive hair loss. This sign occurs more frequently than others, and although hair loss is associated with aging, if clumps of hair suddenly begin to fall out, it could be your body telling you that your hormones aren't being properly regulated. It would be best to have a medical professional check your hormone levels if this happens. A desire to stay in bed. There are normally two reasons why a person might want to stay in bed all day: depression or fatigue. Both of these can be traced back to hormonal issues. If you're getting enough sleep, but don't ever feel rested and just want to climb back in bed, progesterone may be the culprit. Additionally, depression can bring upon a desire to sleep more. In women, hormone levels are tied to the menstrual cycle, and changes throughout various stages of life naturally raise and lower hormone levels, leading to depression and anxiety in some women. A simple test performed by your doctor can let you know if your levels are too low. Weight gain. Putting on a few pounds might continue the cycle of depression or anxiety, but when a significant amount of weight is gained in a short period of time, it could be traced back to your hormones, especially if you are eating a balanced diet and staying active. Breast changes. Depending on the amount of estrogen in a woman's system, serious changes could take place in her breast tissue. Too much estrogen may produce lumps, while too little could thin the tissue and make breasts more sensitive. If you notice any of these changes, consult a doctor. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.